comics, action, martial arts, apps. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome writer, producer, and action hero, Jan Lucanus. Jan, how are you?
I'm doing great.
I saw this great quote that I want to read for our listeners to kind of give an idea of what you do. Comic book legend Neil Adams was quoted on an interview with iFanboy stating, "Understand we've got new people doing new things. Jan is an example of that. There's a new interrelationship between the forms that's beginning to develop, from comic books to motion pictures to film and television. Those of us who are aware of it are going to be involved in making entertainment from beginning to end." And this is kind of like the way you've approached everything that you've done, all of this transmedia stuff, right? So give us kind of a background on what you've been doing.
Sure. I mean, that thank you for pulling that that quote. Neil is great, and Neil was actually the first person to ever draw a Justice for Hire comic book. And cool. We've taken that statement, you know, that Neil laid out, and applied it to how do you build a story in a social media world? How do you make a movie or a show with a community and starring a community? How do you build a cinematic universe with a community? And you know, the answer to that is what we've applied to our first show. You know, I run a company that's all focused on that question of how do you do it, and then actually making it, answering it. It's called ReelwUrld, ReelwUrld, and we're a social filmmaking studio. We consider ourselves the first social filmmaking studio making movies and shows with the world. And our first show is called Justice for Hire, based on the comic book of the same name that my father and I and several other writers spent a lot of time on about a decade ago, and a little more than a decade ago. And now we, after many rounds around the Hollywood circuit, decided to just make it ourselves with the community. And and the reason was that the studios were it was very challenging to get the larger ships to steer in this direction. And so we're like, okay, let's take a small ship and go and gather the people. And that's what we've been doing for the last 2.5 years. We've been producing a show. We started with, you know, a little trailer that HBO Cinemax Urban Action Showcase got behind, and back in 2018, and we won Best Trailer there. And we were already having meetups live in person in 2018, where we were just sharing the story with people and saying, "Hey, like, follow us on Instagram at Justice for Hire. We're going to be producing this show together starting now." It's all about a multi-year plan, producing and building a shared story universe.